form all light, but it could be radio waves or X-rays or what have you. Next thing that was discovered was the structure of the atoms, and that I'd like to remind you that you have, I believe, a Nobel Prize winner from New Zealand before, Mr. Rutherford, who was, I believe, a New Zealander, who worked out that the atoms had nuclei. You know, seem always here, I've only been here a few days, everybody's talking themselves down. I thought this would be a happy country, but something's happened to you.